Let's go.
Give me the police.
Connecting you now, sir.
You're now speaking to police operator. What is your emergency?
We're the Alliance for Green Protection. Our Ministry of Defense password is Long Walk. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
We have placed a bomb in the Carmine Oil Building. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
It is set to explode in exactly 4 minutes from now. We recommend that you evacuate this building immediately. This is not a hoax. Do you understand?
Yes, sir, I understand. Please stay on the line. I have confirmed the password, sir. The building will be evacuated as soon as possible.
Thank you.
Please, sir, stay on the line.
Okay, cops, take 5 minutes. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Valerie, get me Christine Hansen in South America.
Attempting connection now, sir. I have Dr. Hansen for you, sir.
Thank you, Valerie. Patch her through. Christine! Sorry to disturb you. Tell me about Ecuador.
Right on schedule. Some minor hassle from the local authorities, but nothing we can't handle.
Glad to hear it. How's Dr. Willis making out?
Outstanding. An excellent choice on your part.
Good. Because I'm taking you off the project.
Why?
We've had a break-in, Christine.
What?
A group calling themselves the Alliance for Green Protection raided my office just a few hours ago.
What did they take?
It seems they were mostly interested in our plans for future test sites.
Alliance for Green... Who was involved?
Given your history, I thought you'd be more than familiar with this particular organization, Christine.
Richard, I hope you're not suggesting...
Of course not. Your past isn't a secret here, nor is it a problem. Besides, Carmine Oil trusts you, Christy. I trust you.
Richard, what do you want?
We have a maximum of 24 hours before we're exposed to the media. The partners want us to verify the integrity of your findings before we become global news.
Final testing is due to take place 4 months from now. The cleaner is nowhere near ready yet.
The partners have a different opinion, Christine.
The enzyme hasn't even passed any kind of quality control. At this stage of development, you'd have to be insane to test it in the field.
You, actually.
What?
The partners have decided they want you to test the enzyme. I'd go myself, you know that. But the partners insist that I'm needed here.
No. No way. This is ridiculous. Let me talk to Mr. Cartwright.
I know you find my promotion hard to accept, Christine, but I won't let you undermine my authority. And I won't let you make a fool of yourself. It's time to be a good girl, Christine. And do as you're told. We already have a platform. Remote, isolated, whatever happens, it will remain secure.
This is stupid. You have to reconsider.
I need that rig spotless before tomorrow night. Team of specialists will be waiting.
Richard, wait!
Thanks, Christine. You're an angel.
Don't hang up on me, Richard!
Valerie, have Dr. Willis assemble a HazChem squad and place them on 48-hour standby.
Consider it done, Mr. Reiser.
That's my girl.
Job, he finds time to be a highly skilled electronics expert. This is Kim Delaney, our resident grease monkey. If it's broke, she'll fix it. Kim, this is Gary Decker, our replacement construction engineer.
You better be good, Jacob. I don't want some rookie getting in the way and slowing us down.
She's a real pussycat when you get to know her, I promise.
Come in, supply and approach the Johnny Alpha rig.
So how long is this job going to take then?
Just a couple of days. We are now, no shot. Same as usual.
Good man.
Thank you.
Come find us some juice, will you? Decker, come find us some storage area for the cleaning fluid. And Nils, you come with me, yeah? We need to set up a connection.
Found you.
These old bricks give me the creeps.
Neglected for a long time, haven't you? Well, Mama's here now. We're gonna make it all better. Come on, girl. Don't make this any harder than it has to be.
Nobody could get to them.
What happened?
They choppered us onto it. Sure, it took us 17 hours, but we managed to fix the hole. The engineer you're replacing? We lost radio contact with him. Halfway through the job, guy just plain disappears. Pieces of him floated up onto the Moroccan coastline a few weeks later. The official report said that he fell into the sea and drowned. But as for what really happened on that break, I guess we'll never know.
Shit. It's the toughest job you ever did. Not by a long shot, mate. So what are you waiting for, beautiful? Let's move this gear.
Sure, big guy. Why don't you show me how it's done?
Oh. Jacob, I've been meaning to give you this.
Show me your other hand.
We drink when the job is done, Decker,
and not before.
This kind of business gets people killed.
Understand?
Hey, 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 easy, Jacob.
What's the matter with you, man?
Look, I just don't want to lose anyone else, that's okay.
I think you got your point across.
Yeah? Well, it seems like our Dr. Henson is way past her deadline. Let's just get this thing done, all right? Sort it out, Decker. We'll be needing this then.
on time, baby.
Okay, I'll take it from here. You're right then, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just thinking about all the filthy lucre we're gonna make from this gig.
10 big ones, mate. Should see us good for another crazy one in Vegas, eh?
I'll leave you to it then.
Man.
Shit! What do you want?
I haven't seen one of these since I was a kid. I found it in the rec room. What's the matter?
Nothing, I hope.
Oh. Okay. I'll catch you later.
Thank you.
TV, you over.
Weather satellites showing a second storm front heading your way. Recommend you return to the mainland immediately after making your drop. Over.
Copy that, Sarah. Over.
Ma'am. Boys back at the airfield are telling me that we're in for some serious chop. So as soon as I drop you off, I gotta head back to base. For the next few days, you're gonna be on your own.
Fabulous. Just fabulous.
Cleaning business isn't part of our usual routine. But no cleaning, no contract. So let's stay focused. We've got to get this thing prepped and ready, say, for deconstruction in 48 hours. One more cleaning session is all it needs, and we can go to work.
Thing is, you brought it up. Just want to let you know, I don't clean toilets.
It's not about hygiene. Some special enzyme for dissolving oil.
Yeah, whatever, man. Just show me the money and show me the door.
Right. Well, the boss will be here any minute. I'm going up top.
You're the boss.
I'll find Decker drinking again. He's finished.
What is it with him? So serious all the time.
Yeah, well, ever since the...
Yeah, I know, since the accident.
Hey, don't make me sorry I told you.
He's not here.
It wasn't his fault, all right? And yet, ever since then, different.
It's a guy thing. We're all just little boys inside. Oh, Mommy will kiss it all better.
Oh.
Absolutely. We just finished the first spraying session.
What do you mean?
Completed the North End drill room about 5 minutes ago.
What? Who authorized that? Who's in charge here?
I was.
Obviously, these live gas inlets will have to be cleaned and secured before deconstruction can continue. They run all over the upper and lower levels of the rig. Did I tell you we're in charge of the cleaning crew with the recent K2 expedition?
Really?
We're commended on the speed and efficiency of our prep work. That's the radio room.
Fine. And
just down here is the lab.
Where's the mixer?
We used it.
You used it all?
Well, yeah, I mean, I wasn't aware.
This isn't for cleaning dishes, Jacob. Didn't you read the instructions?
Instructions? What are you talking about?
Included in the consignment were the specific instructions for the careful mixing and application of this highly experimental cleaning enzyme. Jesus Christ! Where do they find you people? Mr. Rasmussen, I want you to get your crew down here right now.
Look, this is my operation, which makes it my rig, which means I'm the one who gives the instructions around here.
No, you listen, Jacob. You work for Carmine Oil, which means you work for me. Understood? God damn it!
That's just what we need around here. Another hard-ass bitch.
Where the hell is Decker?
Probably. I hope you aren't suggesting there's alcohol aboard this rig.
Well, you look like you came dressed to party, honey.
I'll go and get you some proper gear.
What the hell's going on?
I'll tell you what the hell's going on.
Guys. This is Christine Hansen, Chief Scientific Officer of Carmine Oil. She's here to supervise the distribution of the cleaner. Shit.
What now?
We've had problems with Generator 1. Nothing works. Kim, Niels?
We'll check it out.
Hanging out again, Jacob.
When do we move?
Stop looking at my ass, Niels.
I can't help it, baby. You're a girl, I'm a boy.
You can reach any higher, you're welcome to kiss it.
How funny that. I've never seen Jacob take that kind of shit before.
Yeah, well, he's not himself these days, right?
Yeah. But I don't like having corporate suits interfering, you know? I don't like it.
Don't let a rat in the cage. We got work to do.
Hey, you mean you got work to do?
Well, at least I know what I'm doing.
Yeah. A
That's what you reckon.
Yeah. Try these on for size.
Okay, thanks.
Up the fit. I'll be back in 10.
Can you
move that fan housing?
Yeah.
No. Never mind.
Dr. Hansen to Carmine Oil. Over.
Receiving you loud and clear, Dr. Hansen. Patching you through to Mr. Reiser now. Over.
Christine, what do you have for me?
Richard, your cleanup team started without me. They may have overdosed the cleaner.
That doesn't overly concern me. My question, Christine, is this. Does it work?
Too early to tell. Who are these people anyway? Did you give them any kind of briefing at all?
I've asked you not to question my authority on this, Christine.
Partners don't know anything about this, do they, Richard? Do they?
Just do your job, Christine. Contact me when you have some conclusive data.
Babes, I'd help you out, but you know how it is.
Shut up, Niels. I've got a whole tool bag full of ways to put you in serious pain.
Promises, promises.
Doctor? Dr. Hansen?
Jesus.
hold that. Over this. Tight. Jacob and get him to check it out. Good girl.
Dr. Hansen to Carmine Oil, over. Dr. Hansen to Carmine Oil, over. Must be a storm. Christ! What do you want?
There's been a problem.
What is it?
I'm one of my crew.
Spit it out!
It's Decker. He's...
Something burned my hand.
Jesus Christ, what do you want?
What is going on here? What did you do this time?
Something burned my damn hand.
Who are you people?
Quiet, everyone. Everything will be clear soon enough.
Where's the other one? The girl?
Generator. Jill. Alliance for Green Protection. We hereby occupy this Johnny Alpha oil rig and demand the immediate cessation of plans for its deconstruction. We are not armed. It is our intention to remain on board with four Carmine oil workers peacefully detained and ensure that detonation and deconstruction of this rig do not proceed. Carmine Oil has refused to cooperate. Damn! Darcy, turn the video light on.
What the hell was that?
Stay calm.
Free.
Dr.
it up in the desk.
What is this?
Oh, that is gross.
It stinks, man.
What the hell is that thing?
I need to get this to the lab. What do you think you're doing here? Plate that.
Don't start with me. Direct action, like I always told you. What level?
How do you ever expect to change things from the outside? Same old Mickey. Tight.
Here in the real world, the way things get done. Ready.
Wow. I've never seen such genetic acceleration. And there's traces of my enzyme here.
You mean the cleaner, right?
Yeah, the cleaner. Mickey, pass me some of that mix.
Hey!
Can I have it back? I just need a piece.
I thought you people were all veggies.
Okay, this is pretty simple. The mix is way too strong. There's excessive accelerant, which has made it volatile. It's reacting way beyond its parameters. It shouldn't do this to meat.
So, what is it?
No idea. Probably a bacteriophage. That's all I can tell you, except to say that it should be microscopic, of course.
And?
Well, I presume there's more than one of these, and they're still growing.
Yeah? What?
Welcome to the food chain.
Oh, great.
Great plan, brains, but your monkey smashed the radio, turns assault on the creature.
Okay, listen up. We need to take action now. Geo, take the girl, get the generator going. It's totally dead. There'll be a backup.
Thanks, Kip.
Geo, watch yourself and watch her. Darcy, get the door.
Check rig schematics for the best place to evacuate.
Security keys.
Keys?
Come on. Keep your eyes open. Schematics?
In my briefcase, in the locker room.
My keys.
Look, I know Mickey may think that we're all in this together, but I don't trust you for a second, and that's the way it is. The door stays locked.
How did you know I was here?
Ways and means, Christine. Whatever it takes.
So congratulations, Mickey. You've moved up a level. Kidnapping now. When did you become part of the problem you're trying to solve?
You know, Christine, I don't have to listen to this crap anymore. 6 years is plenty. Let's just get off this rig safe.
You're the one making this situation dangerous, you and your little gang. And why? Because you want to get famous. That's why.
Oh, man, Christine, you used to have an attitude. Whatever happened to that?
I was here to test my new cleaner, Mickey. A clean enzyme so these structures don't kill 500,000 fish when they sink them. Something which could actually help the environment.
you know, something real.
Oh, yeah. That's great.
You look like you can take it anyway.
I don't like violence.
Oh, but hostage taking's all right.
This is important for Mickey.
Important for Mickey, yeah. What about you?
Look, I didn't have much until Mickey came along and taught me things. He showed me what was wrong with the world, and he showed me how to do something about it.
Yeah, it's good to belong. We might need some of that.
What is it with you people? I thought you wanted to see this rig destroyed.
Yeah, maybe. But not sunk in the middle of the ocean. Do you have any idea what that would do to the sea life in this region?
Never really thought about it.
Well, like you never do.
What's it with those two anyway? Your man and Dr. Hansen? Your leader seems a bit of a follower, if you don't mind me saying so.
No way. He's the best. Been fighting people like you since I was a kid. Real thing. Christine used to be the same.
Oh, yeah.
Sure. Brazilian rainforest, Japanese whaling, even survived the Rainbow Warrior attack by the French.
In the 80s.
Back in the day.
Okay, you're right. As usual. I'm sorry, okay?
Mickey, you're always sorry, but I don't think you actually know what that means.
Wait a second. Why are you always running away from me?
My values haven't changed. I'm just working the system from the inside. It's that simple, and you can't deal with
it. You lost sight of what it was we were trying to do, and you lost sight of us. We never spent any time together. Money became your thing.
Look, just because I don't live with you anymore doesn't mean I've forgotten how to live.
Look, can we just put this behind us?
I honestly don't know.
Is that my watch?
No.
Thank you.
could use some help over here. I need to reach the inlet valve. Can you move that bag?
Piece of cake. Oh. Damn, a seven.
Sorry.
Why'd you get the scar?
Oh, I used to help out my dad's garage when I was a kid.
Well, you had an accident.
No. I was working one night and the neighbor's dog got loose.
You got attacked by a dog.
Took a piece out of my arm. That could have been bad, but Dad was there. Pulled the thing off me. Thanks. I haven't been near one since.
Get it. It's dead. That's gone.
She's dead.
Where is Jake? This is Mickey. Listen carefully. Forget the foot. Jacob, get your ass back here. Okay, we got our way off this thing.
Hallelujah.
There's a set of emergency escape pods in the north section of the rig.
Sounds good to me.
We're not there yet, though. Christine. First thing is, we don't know how many men they can take.
Or women?
Thank you, Gio.
Yeah, thank you, Gio. We don't know how many people they can take. My guess is enough for rig management, whatever that was.
Yeah, right.
And the second thing is we need full power for the launch and we need it quick, so let's forget about generator one. It's a dog. There's another generator in area two.
We can do that.
It's not gonna be easy though. Storm's pretty rough out there.
No problem.
We don't know how many of these things are roaming about too.
Piece of cake.
Okay, I'll meet you at the pod room.
Wait.
What is it?
This is a secure room. We need a key. Who has the keys to this rig?
Not me.
Thank you.
Look, it's just a guess. Jacob. He's in there. I can hear him at the keyboard.
Jacob, open the door. I'm gonna have to kick it in.
Jacob, open the door, man.
We need those keys.
There's gotta be another way in.
Great idea, Gio.
Can't have you going in there blind.
It's the best you're going to get for a remote.
Right. Right. Then left. Keep going past the intersection. Then right. Looks clear here.
Stuck.
We're at the computer room, I think.
Well, we're not going anywhere. No problem, the vents are clear.
Vents we saw, sure.
I'm not planning on touring the vents, just the ones for your boss's hideout. Okay, here we go.
Watch yourself.
Last minute words of advice?
Yeah. Don't die.
I'll see.
Let me go, Mickey.
Nothing I'd like better, but you're just too damn big to fit in these things. Talk to Jacob.
Gio. Generator. Let's go.
Be careful, all right? We don't want anyone else not making it out of here.
Hey. Stay healthy, baby. I'll go talk to Jacob.
I don't want to die, man. You know? Not in here. There's no way we're getting out of this one.
Shut it, Jacob. We've been in tighter spots than this, you know. The K2 drop?
I was with you then, and I'm not going anywhere now.
So I reckon you should trust me when I tell you we're getting off this rig. All of us.
something else. Something I need to tell you before it's too late.
I'm listening, man.
My wife. I left her to die. I left her to die and saved myself.
What are you talking about, man? It was an accident. The engine cut out. It's been proved. You gotta stop blaming yourself, man.
Look, when the plane crashed, I just had to get out. I had to survive. I left her to burn.
That's not true. You had no time. There's nothing you could have done. But I let it go, Jake. We've got another situation here. And right now, there's a load of people who are in danger.
Take it easy, man.
Yeah, this is acidic, all right. I don't think it's just a simple acid. It's something more complex than that.
Well, wait a second. Where are you going?
Look.
I can take care of myself, Nils. You're not my guardian angel, man. Just leave me alone. Hey, you need me, man? No. I don't need you or anybody. I survived a plane crash on my own, remember? I can handle this. So just leave me alone.
I was wondering, why are they attacking? I mean, we're not a threat to them if they leave us alone and we leave them alone, right? If they come out and attack, why would they do that?
Food?
I haven't eaten anyone, Mickey. These things aren't predators. They're spreading spores, trying to find a host for their seed. These things are parasites.
This is weird.
Well, just because we haven't seen it before doesn't mean it can't happen. Watch this. Amazing. Anything living or dead, as long as it's organic, will serve their need to reproduce.
That's fine as long as they're this big.
But when they get bigger, we're as good a host as anything else. Look at them.
You know, Christine, there are huge implications here. Can you imagine the potential for their use? Oil spillage, refinery cleaning, shore pollution cleanup.
No, Mickey. They're way too unpredictable. We've got to deal with this before things really get out of control.
How big are these pods?
I don't know. Let's just get to them and see what we can do.
That is my watch.
No, it's not. It's mine.
The watch I bought you.
Well, girls got it all the time, don't she? This way. Above the galley, go left, and up the north tower. And straight onto the pod room. Let's go.
Good for 4 or 5.
We still need power.
Thank you.
Turn primary key to A. Toggle engage switches 1 through 5. Turn on emergency power feed. Switch there. Emergency platform power must be activated for emergency launch. Emergency power is automatically activated when normal power is lost.
Damn, that means we gotta go back and get that power on.
Mills.
Just a second, man. Let me catch my breath.
Fault, Nils. I mixed the enzyme with too much accelerator. It's not my fault.
I always knew you'd get us killed. If I wasn't so messed up, I'd kick your ass.
Hang on. The feed is one way.
What does that mean?
It means that once the launch is activated, that's it. If emergency power returns, those things are launching.
Then we're screwed.
I'm sorry for what has happened, all right?
It was nothing. Now let's get the hell out of here before we end up as worm food, eh?
No, it's a countdown system. It can be paused from here.
Okay, simple then. You stay here, I'll fix the power, you stop the launch, I get back, off we go, happy ever after.
Are we?
What?
Happy ever after? Get the hell out of here.
Wait for me.
do this to me.
Thank you.
ship.
Get me out of here. Finally some time alone.
You have that connection for me yet?
Patching you through now, sir.
That's my girl.
Hello, Mr. Reiser.
How are you, sir?
Very good, thank you, Dr. Willis. I've read your report. How are things proceeding?
We've just entered the last phase of the cleanup operation, sir.
In a few hours, there'll be nothing to suggest that recent events were anything but a tragic mishap.
Very good. Tell me about the mutations.
Two of the organisms survived the explosion and are excellent prospects for additional research and breeding if necessary.
Remarkable how things work out sometimes, isn't it? Keep me updated, Dr. Willis. What is it?
Sorry to bother you, sir. I just received a strange phone call. Before hanging up, they made reference to a videotape. Under your desk?
Valerie, sweetheart, why don't you go ahead and hold all my calls for the next half hour?
Of course, Mr. Reiser.
Okay.